we the island generals also squeeze ourselves onto this merchandise boat to reach the islands where the story is.
This passenger boat connects three islands, Chibibi, Lulamba and Bovu. It docks at two landing sites, Kaya and Chibibi, before reaching its final destination, Kachanga, in Bufumira sub-county, Kalangala district. The journey from Rutoboka on Bugala Island to Kachanga on Bovu Island takes approximately 2 hours, powered by a 15 horsepower engine. Dennis Karikoga, a civil servant, describes the challenges they face while commuting to their workplace every day.
Other islands like this one of Lulamba Island, the only means of transport which is connecting from the main, that is Kalangala, we always use boats as means of transport. It is scheduled, and once we miss it in the morning, we wait for the following day.
The weather can be unpredictable and stronger waves often pose risks to travelers on these boats. Patrick Tumusimi, the Bufumira sub-county councillor, highlights the concerning issue of women giving birth on these boats due to lack of modernized transport system. The situation puts lives of both the mothers and babies at risk. In a country with a maternal mortality rate of 336 deaths per 100,000 lives birth, as reported by the World Health Organization, the situation in this rural and hard-to-reach area is even more dire. This is not all. There are more infrastructure challenges to deal with for us who live here. Most of the islands lack access to electricity, while the main island, Bugala, is powered by a generator. Efforts are underway to connect the other islands to the national grid.
Among other challenges that I encountered when going for such stories in islands, are the heavy rain is that when they find you on such a boat, there is nowhere you can hide from, but rather to continue with your journey to your final destination. I am Samuel Okuba, reporting for the news in Sase Islands, Kalangala District.